Okay, let me go in and play around real quick. That was easy.
Hey.
Wrong.
I'm on that fucking save. Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna lie, shit, y'all. Lay it down on. I ain't gonna play Elden Ring today.
What is this shit? Why this is set? Ick. Wretched fools. Well, who the fuck is saying that? Where's you at? This you over here? I was trying to figure out who was talking when I walked in this little area and shit, but I see this little ghost over here. Oh, fire, scorpion, charm.
I fuck around, I might not even photo work tomorrow.
I just got another charm. Let me see what this one do. Raise attack power when HP is low, okay. Raise fire attack but lower, okay. Okay.
This damn capital big as hell. Don't think it minds. Alright, maybe somewhere so I can go. Is chasing you, bro.
Damn it. Damn it. What the fuck? Okay.
Man, what the fuck is this, bro? Is this another boss?
Yeah, I just found the boss. I'm finna beat him and then get off. Let me tell you, man. Powerful. Magic. She ain't looking for that unconditional.
Playing Drake Thomas, man. What the hell is that? Sealed by Morgoth the Grace Given.
Now I gotta defeat that person.
Where the hell is Morgoth the Grace Given at? Yeah, I know who that is. Well, you know who that is, please.
Who?
Morgoth the Grace Given?
No. I don't know.
You said no?
No, I don't know who that is.
I'm What you supposed to do inside the
capital? It's a lot of choices. Well, it depends on what you're trying to do. You just trying to get to the boss?
Yeah, where the boss at?
You gotta go up the dragon wing. The stone dragon, that's like the stone dragon, I don't know if that was a real dragon or just a stone fake dragon, but the dead big ass stone dragon, you gotta go up his wings and climb up the capital. You gotta get to the top of it.
Might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to tempt your... I've been making just taking it. I'm... No, I won't be. Perhaps I'll...
There's an old saying above the law.
Perhaps I'll...
There's an old saying
above the law.
So I wonder, are we supposed to break these statues?
Which statues? The ones with the glowing stuff
inside them, the little cuts.
Yeah, you gotta have something break it.
Like what?
Like I had a bear break it for me. You might have to, you know, whatever type of enemy is in the area, or if you got a strong enough melee weapon.
You probably gotta have a great sword or something like hammer, cause. I have not broken. I came across a few of them once, but never broke them.
Yeah, I broke mine the one time.
Wow. Come, bro, what the fuck? But he just broke it from me, so I see what you was talking about. I just had this fucking dad break that shit from me.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna play with this nigga, man. I'm gonna put his bitch ass right down. Stupid ass, bruh. Bear, man.
Hey, you don't know the worst part about fighting bears?
What?
They don't even give you shit.
Well, I know, bro. They only gave me fucking 3,000 fucking runes, bro. For that goofy ass bear, and they make him seem like he was super, super hard, bro. I just didn't like how hard he was hitting, bro. Like he was just really that hard or something, bro. Like I'm now level 117. And then when I beat him, he only gave me 3,000. Wasting my fucking time and effort, man.
Oh shit, who the fuck is that? Hello, good sir. I do not wish to fight you. Leave me alone. Apparently that is not a fucking option. That was close. Can I get your weapon? I can't even get that guy's weapon. Damn, he was really powerful too. They should have gave me his weapon. That was not supposed to be taken. And greatly increases magic damage negation for self and ally. Oh, okay. So basically you can fight back magic a lot better. That's fucking cool. That's the only shit that was over here. Who the fuck am I supposed to go after I beat the captain? Alright, what am I supposed to do after I beat that dude? So I go to that barrier.
I was going out the area, bro. I wasn't just going in there trying to fight the boss and leave like you doing, bro. So I don't know, bro.
What do you mean? I'm cleaning out the area. That ain't even a question.
That's I don't know. It sounds like you running through things rather quick. What it sounds like for me, so I don't know, bro.
No, I beat the boss. So I was trying to figure out what's next.
You beat the boss. Did you get every? Did you go through every area of the area?
Have you been through all of the areas in that area? Say one more time for me. Your stuff is staticky.
Bro, I said, have you been through the whole area in that area? If you've been through the whole area in that area, then you just got to go into the next area.
Yeah, I went through the whole entire area. I defeated the dragon in the sand.
I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. It's kind of hard to tell you where you should go and what you should do because you didn't start and play how I played and the places I went and did. So it's like, I don't know what you've done and what you haven't done. So you just have to figure that out yourself, bro.
Okay.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Bro, you bitch made fucking warlock, witch, mage, bitch. Whoa, bro, I thought I killed you, bro. This is not where I was trying to go, bro. This is not where I went. Demi human queen Maggie. This bitch gonna die.
Oh, I killed her. I know what you did.
Yeah. Okay, okay. Bitch can do magic. These fucking spells.
I found the whole thing.
The real round table. The real one.
I guess, yeah.
Yes, I know where you are, boy. Beat your ass right into a corner, bitch. Beat this bitch right into a corner. Damn, another memory stone?
Yeah, I got 9 of them so far.
Yeah,
how many you got?
Hold on.
Dude, what the fuck is a seed bed curse, bro?
Yeah, that I don't know. That's where I'm gonna end it right here. I didn't beat that last boss.
You said you beat the last boss?
Not the ending boss. I'm saying the last boss I just came in contact with. Okay. I wonder what happens if you get this nigga, how many death roots did you get at Beast Dude?
I only gave him one.
Did he die after that?
No.
What'd he do?
He gave me something, I forgot what he gave me. I think he gave me the eyeball. He gave me the eyeball so I could sense death roots.
Time. So far I brought them to, and you get those dendros that I'm going to show you exactly where.
Okay, so I got to give them 7 of them. Oh, I got 5 already.
What does it do?
I don't know.
Strange. There's something else.
They don't tell you what to do?
No, it just said get 7 of them, give them 7. I didn't let them do talk and say what else happens, because all I just needed to know how many to give them. Okay, he just gave me a good amount of shit. He just gave me an Ash of War called Beast Roar. He gave me Bestial Vitality. That's a incantation. He gave me another incantation called Bestial Sling. Claw Mark Seal. Okay. Beast Eye.
Yeah, the Beast Eye. No, wait, I don't know about that.
I am not feed me more death. More feed me.
Okay, I got
so
you.
Where'd you grab the death roots from?
Just pull it up on YouTube, bro, because that's what I was just doing.
I was wondering if you did that.
Okay. Yeah.
No, I didn't even. Yes, I did. I did that.
Critical hits, restore HP.
I got that one.
Poison a rot. Poison a rot in vicinity increases attack power. Raises defense.
Whoa.
Heals HP over a period of time. Yeah. Needs that.
How many talismans you got?
How many talismans I got? The max number.
4?
Yeah. I think you actually might have 5 though. But yeah, 4 at the moment. You know one thing I low-key want to do? I low-key want to upgrade every weapon in my inventory. Like, I want to max. Just because, like, when I get to New Game Plus or New Game Plus 2, like, I can reallocate my character as many times as I want. To the point where I can make any type of build and use any weapons, any shields, any armors that I want without having to, you know, like keep making another character and all that and redoing everything over type shit. Because, like, I want to be able to low key test any weapon out or use any weapon and see what they, how it is at their max potential.
Right. Okay.
Yeah, like, that's why I'm, like, low key, I'm loving this game more and more, bro. Because it's oh shit, hold on, bro. What's going on here, bro? I didn't even do nothing, bro. This nigga trying to fight me, bro. Bro, this nigga ain't that wildin', bro. He wildin', bro. He trying to kill me. You think I should fight him?
Who is
the dude we supposed to be giving the death roots to?
Oh shit, yeah. I don't know why he's trying to fight you.
I don't know either, bro. I didn't do nothing to him. Think I should fight him?
Sure, I don't see why not.
Yeah, facts.
You trying to put them paws on, he might be trying to test you.
Oh no, bro. He's too strong, bro. I can't kill him, bro. Bro, I didn't do no damage to him at all, bro. Okay, bro. It's like he's feeling his bitch wild. And I ain't do nothing to you, bro. Let me go and get up out of here, bro. This man over here wilding, bro. I thought I just gave you the shit you asking for. Because I didn't give you all seven at once? Is that the problem?
What you wilding on?
I swear, bro. I can't even teleport from over here because this nigga trying to fight me. Okay, go back to where I was at. I'm finna get off, bro. If I keep going or keep doing anything, it's gonna be even harder for a nigga to get the fuck off. Alright, bro. I'll see you tomorrow, bro.